Hello friends, Satyendra here, and in this video we are talking about 3D sketch in Creo Parametric. So 3D sketch inside the Creo Parametric can be created using 3D points, or if you want to create 3D sketch inside the assembly, then either you can create 3D points or you can use existing points from your parts inside the assembly. So this three dimensional pipe is created using 3D sketch inside the Creo Parametric. So if you see this pipe, we have a three dimensional curve through which the section of pipe is swept. So you are getting very nice 3D pipe using 3D sketch. So let's understand the concept of 3D sketch inside the Creo Parametric. So let's get started. So let's start this tutorial from the beginning, and for that I'll first delete these three features. Now this is my fresh file. I have three datum planes, three axes and one coordinate system. If I switch on my datums, it will look like this. Now let's create 3D point first. And for that, first I'll go to point, offset coordinate system, and I'll select coordinate system. Once it is selected, now you can add number of points. First point is 000, second is 0010, third is 10010. Fourth is 10,0,0. Fifth is 10,10,0. Sixth is 0,10,0. Seventh is 0,10,10. Eighth is 10,10,10. Ninth is 10,10,3. And tenth is 17,10,3. Say OK. So I have created number of points which is in 3D space. Now I'll just switch off all the datums and I'll keep only points. So this is my 3D points. I'll go to view. I'll switch on the datum tags for point. So here is my 3D points, and I'm going to use these points to create my 3D sketch. So let's create 3D sketch. Go to model, datum, curve and cut through point. Now start selecting the points. I'll start with point 10, then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. Now you can see that I'm getting a 3D curve, very nice curve. This is a spline curve. If you want a straight line, then again, you can go for datum, curve, curve through point. And here start with point 10, then 11. Now the moment you select two points, you start getting two options, spline and straight line, or you can go inside the placement and change to straight line. Now start clicking next line, point 12, then 13, then 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. Now you can see that you have straight lines all around the points. So you have a 3D curve with straight line. Now if you want to have round in between this point, then you can do one more thing. Go to placement, start selecting points. first point, then second point. Now select straight line, and then you have round option here. Click the round option, define the radius of the fillet, and then start selecting next point. Just like this. Now you can see that you have fillet radius at all the corners. Now if I change this dimension from 2 to 1, then what will happen? Now automatically all the points are getting changed. Now you can see here. But in case if you want this fillet value different and this fillet value different, then how to make that? So that is also possible. Let us try that. Now this time I start from here and here. Again I'll go for straight line and then fillet. I'll take 2, but this time I'll go to placement, and here I'll remove this groove with equal radius point. Now start selecting other points. Again you have similar kind of profile with radius 2, but this time you can vary this radius. Now if I want to make this 1, you can see that this corner is now radius 1, but rest of all other corners are radius 2. In the same way, if I want to change this radius from 2 to 1, I can make that. So you can have all around the same radius, or you can vary the radius as per your requirement. Now let's say OK. Now this is done. Now to convert this 3D sketch to a 3D pipe, we'll go to sweep, select this curve. This is my start point. Go to section, normal. Now draw the section here. Say OK. Say OK. Switch off your point. So now you have a nice 3D pipe using 3D sketch inside the Creo Parametric, and the same practice you can do for assembly, and it will work very fine. Now let's have a small break, and meanwhile you can like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now if you have 3D point like this, then the entire points you can select in one click. Just go to datum, curve, curve through points, and select this point. Use straight line, radius, radius value, and done. So this was the easiest and quick way to select entire points in a single click. So this was the whole idea about 3D sketch, and I hope this video will be helpful. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you. So this is it guys. Now like this video if the video is helpful. Share this video with your friends. And subscribe my channel for further updates.